I'm still having faith on our coach because some of the supporters, they blame him, whereas there are chances that the players also, they contribute because they don't convert the chances that we had.
I'm not expecting to finish three seasons without the cup. It's a lose for us supporters.
And point so much on the coach because the coach is sitting on a grandstand, same like me. He do the game plan, he do everything. The training coach is there to support him. But if the things it doesn't go well, why am I going to the coach? But I must watch the game on the field of play. That is very important for me to watch the game than watch the coach.
Only management can give me, Steve, another chance. Not us. Us come here to support Kaizer Chiefs. Khompela get us here to support Chiefs and can leave us here.
The 12th player, which is supporters, have got much say, but we are actually not doing our feasible studies correctly because even the players are not actually performing to the par that they're actually not respecting the brand.